God, I hate couples.
You're just mad you're clinically single.
Okay, damn. It's 9 a.m. This is supposed to be a safe space. It's brunch. Plus, I don't even know anymore. I've been on, what, like 10 million dates in the past year? But everyone just, like, has these psychotic red flags, and I just feel like I'm done with even trying.
If you're free this week, let me know. Is he okay?
Oh, yeah. He does this all the time. Plus, you don't want to date him. He has serious commitment issues.
Right. Good to know.
What was I saying again?